All right. Good morning, everyone. It is R.A. Black Paws back here with you. We're back in Choo-Choo Charles. I did check out what I'm supposed to do for this fight. And there's kind of two schools of thought. The first school of thought is to use the derailer. Now, the reason you go with the derailer is because it's got a good fire rate, it's got good range. The other school of thought is to combine the boomer and the flame and the bug spray. I don't like the idea of switching weapons in the middle of the fight, just because I think that's time consuming. So we're gonna try it with the machine gun. Personally, I kind of prefer Bob, because I think Bob gives me a little more stability in the fight. But that's just me. So we're going to try this. See how it goes. To respawn at the train. Okay. I'm going to respawn at train. Now, the other thing that a lot of the guides said is repair your train. That implies you have scraps. I don't have scraps. And also, I have a murderous death machine chasing my ass. So, you expect me to take time to repair my train when I have a murderous death machine, you know, checking to see if I have hemorrhoids. You know, that's not gonna happen. That's just not. Looking for some scraps. I'm probably not gonna find it. Yeah, I got these already. Okay. Whistling man, they're making me nervous, so I'm going back up here. We're just going to get the party started. I at least get to 75%. Also, I'm going to kind of apologize for how the recording may be. My software decided it wanted to force an update today. Not say, hey, you should update. It said, you will update or we're going to discontinue your usage, so. I don't really have anything to say on this, it's just, it's getting frustrating. Right. Let me take a look at these weapons. So, that's high slowing, high fire rate, but low damage and low range. That does almost no slowdown, despite being a rocket launcher. You know, you would think you hit it with a rocket launcher in the face, it'd stop moving. Bob's got the best range, so he allows me to hit from further away, but the fire rate's garbage, the slowing is garbage. Damage is equal to the derailleur, which is the machine gun. Slowing is better. Fire rate's better. I'm gonna try the machine gun again. Thank you. I'm gonna give her one more try. Oh, this is frustrating. So, the machine gun does work. It slows him down quite a bit. I'm going to let it load, and then I'm going to pause it so that I can talk a little bit. Alright, there we go. Okay, so I'm going to talk for a little bit. I am getting a little frustrated, and part of the reason I'm getting frustrated is because when Charles does that teleport thing, he frequently spawns, like, right next to the train, to the point where I'm inside him before I even realize I'm there, and that's part of the frustration. The other part of the frustration is, the weapon overheating as quickly as it does. That's kind of detrimental to doing a boss battle because your weapon's overheating, so basically Charles gets free shots at you. That's why I was trying to do short control bursts and primarily trying to trigger it when Charles was about one car length away from me, because that seemed to knock him back a bit. Now, I don't fully know why he's doing the teleporting thing as often as he does, or why he tends, why I tend to end up inside him when he teleports, because that's basically letting him get a cheap shot. So, yeah, I'm going to go ahead and wrap up here. Thank you all very much for watching. I'm going to keep trying to read up on this so that I can do this. I might have to back off and do a scrap run just so that I can repair during the fight. But if I do that, then the enemies at the temple will probably respawn, which is a bad thing. So, I'm going to wrap up here. So, until next time, everyone, please remember, be safe, be well, stay strong, stay healthy, both physically and mentally. There are a lot of people out there, including myself, who are having issues right now, hopefully not health-related issues. Please be good to each other. Please do the best you can for each other. Please stop the hate. I'll see you all on Monday for Forager, where we go back to the island. Bye, everyone.